Self-made billionaire. Self-made. Self-made is about self-made is my bed.
Putting Black, Indigenous and people of colour at the forefront is a huge part of our practice. And, you know, we just felt that this was one way to enact that ethos.
White critical responses to Black works are tinged with white guilt, white shame, a lack of depth because people are afraid to go into conversations that Black writers, that writers of colour are offering up.
If the bare minimum of what happens out of this is like a writer of colour gets a byline and gets like, I don't know, $300 or whatever, or $500, like if that is it, I think that's great.